What is going on? My name is Chris and welcome back to another video. I got a chance to go back to this disabled elder woman to take care of her backyard. Her front yard took me almost 5 hours, but the backyard only under 3 hours. They did have a lot of garbage in the back, and plus they were in the process of doing their roof. So there's a lot of shingles, 2x4s, plastics, you name it, it's in the backyard. That took me a little while to just pick them all up. From start to finish, no one was home, so I let the dog loose in the front while I work in the backyard. If you enjoy this type of videos, please consider subscribing to the channel and enjoy the video. I'm going to go to the next one. following day. We'll be right back. After finishing up the backyard, I left the dog loose for about 10 minutes to enjoy the little freedom that he's got now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a safe holidays, and I'll see you on the next video.